sitting at this table with my friend Finn and my friend John. My friend Madani tells us stories of things long gone, long gone. And we may take a glass together. Whiskey makes it all so clear. It fires our dulled imaginations, and it feels so near, so near. I feel so near to the howling of the winds. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. I feel so near to the flowers in the fields. Feel so near. The old man looks out to the islands. He says this place is endless thin. There's no real distance here to mention. Might all fall in, all fall in. No distance to the spirits of the living. No distance to the spirits of the dead. And as he turned, his eyes were shining. He proudly said, proudly said, I feel so near to the howling of the winds. Feel so near to the crashing of the waves. Feel so near to the flowers in the fields. Feel so instructions there to mark our place in time. We justify our great destructions as on we climb. Now the journey doesn't seem to matter. The destination's fate. Gathering out along the headland, I hear the children shout. I feel so near to the howling of the winds. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. I feel so near to the flowers in the fields. I feel so to the howling of the winds. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. I feel so near to the flowers in the fields. I feel so near to the howling of the winds. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. I feel so near to the flowers in.